What's going on, guys? It's Jason just joining in. So, we're on a live stream. So I need to finish this. Start last time, so I have a head start. I know it's not gonna be from the beginning. I'm already level 66 and stuff, but I'm making my house a little late. That's me. So I was out exploring and I was about to die, so I had to force tame him. Alright, so we're gonna drop. We need to get sand and we need to get cactus sap to make a base. I can get a bunch. Watch this, guys. Okay. Look, he looks just like a normal rock. Like, you can't even tell he's there. Like, he just looks like a rock. So to make about 170. It takes a long time to make this. But I need to complete the move. I need to go get some wood. That sucks. Because there's no trees on this map. And then just because Jason said it, so I get a lot of materials, a lot of resources. Maybe because it takes forever. And I just want to play the game, like, awesome, and have lots of items. Also did fast taming, but it still takes a long time. What I'm trying to find is try to find an Equus. One tip on this game, guys, don't sprint a lot. Trust me. Yeah, let's go with this guy. Tamed one of these. It was super hard, but I did tame it. Went over there, there's like raw fish, so I had to go over there and get it. Oh, those little bugs that have oil. If you guys who don't play Ark. Alright. Last time, if you guys are watching this on my YouTube channel, last time I was like trash, I did not know. Aw, dang it. Hello. Last time I did not know what to do. Now I know what to do. Let's do stamina. Just so I can go longer. Just so I can go places longer. Last time I was like, I did not know what to do. But right now, I don't have any stuff because I'm trying to. All the resources. It gets a lot. It's a lot of weight just to have it. Alright, so we'll come over here. And we'll get this. So we can make a roof. I don't think I need a lot anymore. I think that's enough. I don't know. Then I could just start decorating my house. I already did a little bit, but I still need more stuff. Already got, so here, let me take a house tour. Got a forge right there. I got a smithy right here. And I need more of these. I'm gonna place them along, like right here. For now, we just, oh yeah, I need a wall. That's what I need. I need clay. Excuse me, I need clay. Alright, so now I still need more. Never mind. I think that's. Yeah, that's perfect. Alright, so this is my bedroom. I'm probably gonna place more stuff in here. Let's open the windows just so it looks good. Alright, so right here, I need a wall. And then this is just like my little base right here. This is just what got me started. We have metal. I think I have metal around here somewhere. Yeah, I have metal right here. Oh yeah, and I also went exploring and I found this artifact. And then over here is where I have all my weapons and stuff. What I need to make is make more fire. This is so useful. I killed like all the mantises that were trying to kill me. And then I also got this sword, which is pretty awesome. Let's see. Okay, good. I have more clay right here. Got more thatch and fiber. Got more cactus sap. Make more. Do this. Oh yeah. And since I'm going to decorate my house, I'm gonna need after that, I'm going to need. I need this too. I need more of this. What do I need? Clay. Now I need two of these. So I already have a few over here. And then I can put all this stuff back. Good. So my house is not perfect, but I mean, I like it. I think it's good. Switch it. I got an idea. Go up top for a minute. Did I get my Jarboa? Yeah. The guys, he looks awesome with the glasses. I do not know how to turn. Have no idea how to turn. Hold up. So I'm switching it up, guys, because I need to know how. So they said why? Oh, yeah. There we go. Wait, I think there's different ones, right? That would make much more sense. Oh, now that makes sense. So I need to get rid of this one. Get the clay back. Then I have to make two of the other ones. So those are. Right now. So these are the right ones. to make these, right? Perfect. This is what I'm talking about. There we go. How much is that? That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. All right, so need to leave it open just a little bit. You make more of the room. So to get this app, use this guy. I know there's cactus up over here. Just eat some. Useless stuff. The oil is really important on this map. Like, you need oil for a bunch of things. Oil is everything. I need to go find an oil vein a little bit later on. Alright, so. Get cactus sand. And then. Get my sand. Alright, so I'm gonna upgrade his weight just so he can carry more. Just so he can carry more. I need to get a chainsaw. I'm gonna check what I need to get a chainsaw. think I can make this. Should electronics, I don't know if I have unlocked that yet. Alright, so it's about to be daytime. There you go. Alright, so let's check if I have electronics unlocked. So I do have slick pearls. Oh, I have enough. I think I do have enough. I have a bunch of slick pearls. So I need to make a fabricator, but we'll make that next, later on, once I'm done with the house. Have a bunch of organic polymer. Alright, so where do we, I think I need a fabricator, right? So make electronics. I need to make a What do I need? I need cementing paste. Bunch. So we need thatch now. It's got a bunch of things. So I know I have a bunch of stuff too. I have a bunch of stuff in my smoothie. Over here. Nope. Hey, I have a bunch. Oh, I have all my metal right there. Now we have to go and get some thatch. It's so annoying because like all the resources are so separated. You have to go, if you want to get, if you want to get a bunch of sulfur, it's really hard to get because there's like golems up there and metal ingots, a bunch is like up there in those mountains. But you can actually find some like down there, down the creek. Like at first, the first Dinoid tamed was this guy. Dinoid tamed the raptor, but he died. But now I have this one. He hides inside his shell. And then I tamed a few others. Oh yeah, I tamed Nikolai. Even though it's a female, I named it Nikolai. Oh yeah, look, he looks at me. I just, this is my newest tame. This guy. Wait. I named him Scorpion King because of that movie. It's like awesome. So creepy though. It's like big giant scorpion. But it's cool. And then Bruce. Need wait. And my other favorite one is the Lion King. This guy, he can heal. He can heal stuff. And then this guy too, I think. That's an awesome mount. Oh yeah, it's awesome. It's sad because you can build stuff on it too, though. So if you need, like, he's actually like good. Oh yeah, and Ella also tamed this one. Usually when I go out, this is the one that I always get on top of. And I take and I take this one because it has water, just in case I'm out in the desert and I'm about to die. I have water. But I don't have to. I forgot to name him. What should I name him? What's a flying bird? What is it? I think it's a male, right? Female, alright. Harley Quinn. Why not, right? Because she's a badass. There you go. Harleen Quinzel. Let's go check. I need walls. Let's use this guy. Oh, what the hell? It's sometimes. So he ate all the stuff. Honestly, at least I think it was pretty easy to get sand before. Now that I let's put a bunch of stuff. Let's put it there for now. I think I can get one more. Some more of this thing. We need this. Needs fiber though. Alright, so I got more cactus sap so we can make more. Literally, this is all I did last night. I had to. Here. Let's start making more over here, too. So I'm gonna go check if there's still more rock over here where I dropped it on. Where was it? Was it like over here? See, you always have to build near your water well. It's really good because then you can just have the water right there. You should have rock. What about you? This guy's a lot of rock. Like a transformer. And I got more stuff too. A long time to make. Also, what do I need to make fabricator? I need 20 cement. So yeah, spark powder. That's enough. So now I have enough sand, now I just need sand. So I need a flint. Some spark powder. Put it. Oh, it's right there. It's only 8 though. much do I need? I need 50 spark power. Take my fabricator over there. So what I need to do. I forgot. What is this? God, that's good. All right, so I'm going to demolish so I can put a ladder there. I'm gonna need two though. I'm gonna have to put another one up there. What do I need? Let's just get up here for now. So now we have that. I need more walls. I need four more. And I need more clay, so. Up, I can get. Let's just go. So, we have a fabricator now. We're gonna go make a few stuff with that. Such a pain just to get all the resources. It's 'cause this map is pretty hard. I'm hungry, I guess, and I'm gonna pass out if I don't eat, so get some vegetables. Wow, cactus have pretty well. Whoa. Dude, cactus sap is very useful. If you guys look at my hunger, look. I'm gonna have to start carrying that thing around. So is this or the other, isn't it? Thought I just got wood. Feel like walking all the way. Even in video games, I'm still lazy. These trees don't really give you a bunch to work with. That you can do this. You can actually attach yourself to the side. And you can get your gun out, and then like three people can ride it. One in the front, one in the back, and one in the middle. Here. Look, isn't that awesome? Awesome. Dude, look, I'm done. Look, I could actually use this as like. I think I can get something.
When is your house?
I'm done. I just don't like that. I don't like that, but.
What do you not like? Why?
That wall thing? Wait, no, I know what I can do. Whatever, I'll fix it later. Let's do it better. The box? Wait. Wait, I need to put a fabricator in. That's like an exit way, just in case, like, I know people are not getting raided, but in case, like, people join in one day and they try to raid, they raid. Fabricator. Right there? Where should I put it then? There's not enough. I can't make it in here. I'm gonna put the generator. I'm gonna put the generator right there. Oh no, I can't put it there. I'm gonna have to put it over here. Maybe over here against the wall. Doesn't matter. I think I need oil for this now, don't I? How do I make gasoline? Like, alright, so I know what to do. Probably just need wood. I mean, I'll end this video real quick soon. I bet nobody's watching this, but it doesn't matter. I like making it's pretty fun. Alright, so it says I need oil and hide, and I need to forge it in the forge. Oil and hide. I need a for everything. So I have this, and I have this somewhere else, but I don't know. I have 22 over here. Ten right here, and then I need hide, which I have a bunch. Let's go hunting. I don't know if you can tame one. I don't think you can tame one. Look. There's a yellow. Dude, I have a flamethrower. Yeah, now I do. I need to carry a pouch or something. I remember, I think there is a time that cactus sap actually gave you water. Guys, oh, you guys, whoever's watching this is lucky. You guys about to see a flamethrower in action. Oh, what? It's empty. Here, let's try to make an ammo. Let's go make it. Just put it right here. I'll put it up in my room just so it can be safe there. Just whenever I feel like I can throw her out, I can get it out. Video, but it's all right. Hold on here. Obsidian. Face, which I have. Obsidian. Oh, I forgot to check the thing. So we need to make this too. But your next video, guys. Thanks for watching. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe and watch. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.